Listen to me and I'll tell you a story that's been handed down, of a boy dressed in blue and a boy dressed in gray, and the girl they call Sweet Molly Brown. It was early in the spring in the year of 62 that two brothers, Court and Molly, decided what to do. They enlisted in the army and while marching out of town, vowed the one who was a hero would marry Molly Brown. Marching, marching, they went marching down through the valleys and down through the towns. Marching, marching, they went marching, sing of Sweet Molly Brown. Well, one brother went with General Grant, the other went with Lee. Both held the rank of captain when they met in Tennessee. For the war was finally over, they had laid their muskets down, and now one of the brothers would marry Molly Brown. Marching, marching, they went marching down through the valleys and down through the towns. Marching, marching, they went marching, singing the story of Sweet Molly Brown. After 4 more weeks of marching, they knocked on Miss Molly's door, and both soldier boys stood looking like a clown. For Miss Molly, she had married and had triplets of all things. That's the story of Sweet Molly Brown. Marching, marching, they went marching down through the valleys and down through the towns. Marching, marching, they went marching, singing the story of Sweet Molly Brown. Marching, marching, they went marching,